to another episode of Scaline MBD, and homie slid up like he had a problem. Aggressive. X1000 crew, it's kind of hard to recognize y'all when y'all go on a solo tip, because together y'all the Hill Bomb and Jackson 5. Bitch, ABC123 is gnarly as hell can be. Eddie Sir Nicky, Crooked Park, by himself. Recognize him now. He's giving me like Jermaine or Tito vibes, because there's only two names I can remember from the group. Dude, there's five of them, right? What the fuck? Can anybody in the comments? Don't Google it. Don't even ask Jeeves the shit. Say it right now. Put it down below. You use Google, you cheating son of a bitch, because you don't know their names. I would have knew them, if anything. Video was good. This week's damn nigga, is there a spandex shortage? Cause Najee out here wearing full blown pants again. Obama is back saying, yes, we can get all these clips in one day with Bill Strobeck and have him almost miss half my shit. Yes, we can. Change is coming, not your fit though. He did all that shit in the same jacket. I don't know if the Supreme shit's official, but it looks like it. He seen Tyshawn win Sody twice off them Supreme parts. He's like, and Ave too. Y'all be lucky number three. Do his thing. Uto's won everything this year, y'all. He's going for Sody. I'm telling y'all right now, he's trying to be a front runner, and he's not gonna pull up short like Najee did. He can't do it. He can't afford it. I'm messy as hell. That's right. Call me the Ryan Seacrest of the skateboard shit now. I'm down to get gross. Ben Rayborn mashing. You double-clicked your heels into Kansas on some crazy shit. That barnyard was nuts. Bitch, that was like the Laredo staircase of mini Rambos. Motherfucker drifted in and drifted out without even putting the masonite on. He even got dizzy and left, walked away. Don't pay me, I don't want nothing to do with this. I'm confused with what I built. Send somebody there crazy enough to skate this shit. Ben Rayborn is that candidate. He went in that motherfucker, was hanging on strings, ropes, and ties, and bells, and whistles, and ladders, and did his damn thing. He's back. Hot video, 45 minutes, bitch. You can put that in the VHS, pop popcorn, and chill with your family. That's real full length. I love it. Brad Cromer, Nick Matthews. Look at these faces. I'm trying to figure out who looks more displeased to be good as fuck. We can start a poll. I don't care what you want to do. However you want to divvy it up, both of them look bummed to be ultra talented and smooth at skateboarding. They feel like Nikola Jokic. Like, they do the job, they leave. They're not going to celebrate pop bottles at parades. That was cool. This has nothing to do with y'all. I just want to say he was savage. This video is amazing. It's a beautiful piece of artwork. Everybody put in their own work, and I respect the whole Huff team as a whole. I'm saying that because I'm about to say some crazy shit. Y'all know I'll be trying to get my little apologies off before I do what I do. Mason Silver should have ended this video. You was thinking it. Everybody was thinking it. Cyrus Bennett, I do love you. I got a lot of respect. Kickflip top three. Limousine. East Coast. Max Palmer. Mason Silver should have ended this shit. That's how I feel. He's just as good as you are. He's like Mason. You know what I'm saying? This is a good night from another episode of Scaline MBD. And bitch, that ain't a trash can. What are you doing? Get off that handrail. You can't do that. Another episode of Scaline MBD is done. Yoga's not a bad idea. Try it. I'm telling you, it's not. It's not terrible. A little weird, but it'll get you right. Two links.